The so-called American dream draws many people the world over to the United States in search of a better life. But in that rush to go stateside, some people take shortcuts. U.S. President Donald Trump now wants to purge his country of illegal migrants. And President Duterte has said he won't lift a finger should undocumented Filipinos face deportation. Lolita Liedo, a caregiver in Los Angeles, finds that unfair.
Akala ba niyo masarap tumira dito ng ano, nang wala kang papel? Hindi ah, pero kung napupwersa kami, kasi wala namang trabaho sa Pilipinas, anong gagawin namin? Tutunga nga lang doon hanggang mamatay ang angka namin? Siyempre kikilos kami.
Lolita came to the U.S. many years ago on a tourist visa, but she found work and overstayed. It's a story shared by over 300,000 undocumented Filipinos. The Philippine Embassy in Washington says they will help undocumented Filipinos should they need it, but they won't stand in the way of the U.S. government carrying out its policy. Aquilina Versosa, Executive Director of the Filipino Workers Center in Los Angeles, says immigrants deserve some leniency, even if they're undocumented.
Gusto lang nila mabuhay, gusto nila na mabuhay yung kanilang mga pamilya. We all have the same dreams and hopes, and that's actually what America was founded on also.
Washington-based immigration lawyer Januario Azarcon says there's no need to worry, at least for now.
It is very clear that there is not going to be any mass deportation because they are going to prioritize the removal of criminal aliens, and there's been an estimate of over 2 million, and it can't be done in a few years. It would take time.
But Lolita says nowadays it's as if every undocumented immigrant has been tagged a criminal, a burden that adds to their sacrifice living so far from their loved ones.
Yan ba ang mga kriminal? Sige, sabihin nyo, ang pagmamahal sa pamilya at pagmamahal sa aming trabaho ay pagiging kriminal. Di kriminal na nga ang tingin ng lipunan. Pero sinasabi namin, we need to look beyond. Tingnan natin bakit kami napupwersa sa ganitong sitwasyon.
But Lolita can afford to relax. She's now an American citizen. But she appeals to President Duterte on behalf of her undocumented kababayans to help them attain their dream for a better life. In Washington, D.C. and Los Angeles, JC Gutinga, CNN Philippines.